All right, guys, my Spanish isn't too great, but I'm doing all right out here working with the Google Translator app. We got dos hot dogs with ketchup and mustard only, mostado, and a burger. We'll see how this comes out, guys. We're just out here chilling, man. Just got my teeth touched up from my lovely clinic. I need to actually stop and get some more pesos while I'm out here, so I might do that. But this is it, man. We're just out here chilling. We got hermanos, three brothers. Get your shoes, clothes, all that kind of stuff right there. Beautiful flyer. We got local money exchange right next to the tower. The A1 Smile Design, cool teeth done. Get your hats right there. We got the ADO bus. That bus takes you all the way to Cancun, where you're good to go. And we got Walgreens. That's about it. So yeah. Let's get these hot dogs, man. I was supposed to meet up with my boy, but he's not picking up his phone, so we're going to see what adventure happens today. I'm actually really starving. I don't even think I ate dinner yesterday. I don't know. It was kind of a late night. We just got back, so I think I didn't even eat dinner, and it's like 1 something now, so I'm pretty hungry. Bumped into my dentist, Stephanie. She just walked out. We got the locals getting aggressive. Oh, it's not even a local. It's some random tourist guy honking. How are you going to be not even a local honking people down? That's insanity. But apparently that's what's going on, y'all. Guys, so sometimes you can get finessed, sometimes you can't. So I just got these hot dogs, right? They were 50 pesos, but I ended up paying 200 pesos. Reason being, I didn't have change on me, and he claims that he doesn't have change. Now, he could be telling the truth. He may not have change, which, you know, can happen sometimes, especially when you're dealing with tourists, things like that. You can end up having change. So he might not really have change, but if he did have change, that's the easy way to finesse an American, because if you don't have change and you already ordered the food, easiest way to do is just to give him the pesos and move on. So I just ended up giving him the 200 pesos, got my two hot dogs. Me, I don't mind giving back, so I'm not tripping over it. But someone else, if you want it, you can go get change, come back. But I'm about to get some money out the money exchange anyway. So let me eat these hot dogs, man, and we'll get to it. $200, by the way. $10. 100 pesos is $5. So I spent $5 for each one of these hot dogs, which is like extremely, extremely high. I don't recommend you do that, but hey, haven't ate all day. I ain't feel like getting changed. I'm lazy. So, you know. I don't know, Danielle. Stephanie's pretty cute, man. I might have a new dentist. I don't know. Might have to let you go, Danielle. But you know I love you, brother. Nah, I gotta get some cash. I forgot. Give me a skateboard out here, y'all. Give me a skateboard and I can get around faster, man. I wish I had my one wheel out here. If I had my one wheel, I'd be real good. A lot of gorgeous women out here. Yeah, find a trash can, y'all. Oh man. Amigo, trash. Oh yeah. I just got me a hot dog, man. I feel like my mouth is dirty. I need some agua. Uno agua. I gotta come get me some shoes, y'all. Some running shoes or something. My mouth look. Lost this hot dog out my mouth. You got a one wheel? Mexico is perfect if you got a one wheel. But for this city, like Playa del Carmen. pigeons. Sky rats is what they call pigeons, right? Sky rats.
Let's go see what let's go see what Walmart got.
This place be jumping at night. Y'all seen this place before?
Always jumping.
Let's take a little break, man. Hold on. All right, let me look up the Walmart real quick.